a double feature. It's a blend of two personalities, two approaches to a game, and two sets of skills as two become one. Seniors Melanie Gloria and Tanesta Rowe have become one, a true double feature blazing through the NCAA's women's tennis competition.
We want to win the NCAA as a team, and then also in individual doubles, me and Mel, hopefully we win it this year instead of losing in the finals like last year.
I think it would be awesome. I would be very, very happy if we could achieve that. I mean, we have a great team this year. We have two new freshies, and I think we have good chances to do that.
The two earn the top ranking heading into their final campaign together, achieved by serving to the strengths that each bring to the court.
When I play singles, I'm more of a calm person. You know, I don't show that much energy on the court or and stuff like that. But in doubles, like, she brings me up.
Mostly I play the net, and then she would be at the back, and I would be like, go, Mel, and she would run from, like, the entire court. She runs like one end to the next, and she gets every single ball.
There is an excitement, an added force, another level they reach as a pair.
It's a team, so you have to just like see the positive sides of playing doubles with that person and just have fun and just try to work on the things you need to improve, but as a team.
Their bond blossomed by combining a steady, talented girl from Canada with a vibrant, gifted energy from Jamaica. As one, the double feature of Gloria and Rowe stays committed to their mission of finishing their Bulldog careers as national champions. For the Bulldog Sports Network, I'm Stephen Tremblay.